is all about the people and the people as a group, Webster. So, you know, I'm here, and I miss my wife, I miss my children, I miss the people in the community, but it's all for a good cause. Let's put it that way. It's all for a good cause. So I can't be more happier than this, let me tell you that.
Reverend, we're trying to focus national, international attention, human rights attention on what they're doing to you. This is a frame-up, it's a railroad, it's outrageous. We're trying to get on every media we can and tell the story.
Oh, absolutely, Webster, because the people need to know about this justice system that we're dealing with. Some of the stories that I have heard is so incredible that nobody will believe it. You know, we walk around here thinking that this justice system is fair and honest, and I'm telling you, it's about as dishonest as you can get a system to be. And the way they did me, listen how they did me. As soon as I was sentenced, they put me in a limo SUV and drove me straight to the prison system. That had never been done before. Never. So we knew there was something wrong at that time, but the point is, what could we do about it? If the people don't stand up and fight back, this is what we're going to get. And it's me today, but it could be you tomorrow. If we don't take a stand and show these people that we're willing to take this thing to a whole different level, I tell you this, you know, I'm excited. I mean, even though I have to eat this food here, I'm still happy to be here because we get a chance to expose a corrupt system and show people how corrupt it is. And we're going to have to fight to get it done because they're not going to let us win this thing without a fight, because they have all the resources and they're using our resources to fight against us and to keep me here.
This is Tim Austin, Senior Vice President of Kmart. Our company is working together with the March of Dimes through March for Babies to raise money and awareness about the serious problem of premature birth in the U.S. As a business leader, I know that babies born very sick or too soon cost businesses billions of dollars each year. That's why Kmart is committed to raising funds through our employees, customers, family, and friends to improve the health of moms and babies everywhere. Won't you please join us in March for Babies? Start a team today at marchforbabies.org.
We love that you're passionate about GCN. And whether you're a listener, a business owner, or a radio industry professional, we've redesigned the new GCN newsletter to keep you in the know. Get updates on your favorite GCN shows and hosts. Go to GCNlive.com and click on the banner in the upper left corner. Just for signing up, you're automatically entered for monthly giveaways. Start receiving your newsletter today. The future of talk radio. GCN.
I'm Kay Swirling from KSCO Radio in Santa Cruz. I'm 93 years old, and I'm a big fan of Alex Jones because he has the courage to speak his mind more than just about anyone I know. Alex is just as bothered as I am about all the advertising you hear for toxic prescription drugs that make you sicker, not healthy. I prefer to give my body all 90 essential nutrients it needs for life to prevent disease, not compound it. My favorite complete supplement is Beyond Tangy Tangerine from Youngevity, which I take every day along with EFA Plus and Beyond Osteo FX. I recommend you go online to InfoWarsTeam.com to purchase these products and make them part of your daily regimen to get healthy and live longer. InfoWarsTeam.com.
This alert just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right, General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for $35,000. You heard right. That's 5,000 square feet for $35,000. Many manufacturers. If you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait. So call 866-91-STEEL. Lock in your price now. Call 866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
What good is a Big Berkey water filter?
We get that question a lot here at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. And in a word, the answer is protection. Protection from water main breaks, E. coli contamination, environmental chemical spills, pesticide runoff, chlorine taste and smell, and all forms of fluoride. Plus, Big Berkey water filters are the original gravity water filter system and most trusted on the market for a reason. Tested by multiple independent NSF EPA certified labs, they are the gold standard in water purification. At only 1.7 cents a gallon, a single set of filters can last for 5 to 10 years. That means big savings. Big Berkey, the one that's powerful enough to purify stagnant pond water. Get a Big Berkey today at BigBerkeyWaterFilters.com. GCN listeners receive 5% off all ceramic filter systems. Visit our website or call 1-877-99-BERKEY. That's 877-99-BERKEY. Big Berkey Water Filters, for the love of clean water.
A little right, a little left, but always independent-minded. The Genesis Communications Network, GC.
Nobody would have been suspected that it took them 2 days to get me up here. 2 miserable days.
What does that mean? You stopped over somewhere? What was that like?
Well, we stopped over somewhere for a night. And then we got up early that morning and continued through the journey. And then we stopped in a place called Algae. We stopped there and we had to stand outside the bus. It was zero weather, and wait for the bus in front of in cold. We couldn't put on our coats because I was shackled. My hands and my feet were shackled, and I'm an unsecured level one. You're not supposed to be shackled, but by me being Reverend Edward Pinckney, they decided they had to shackle me. So I tell you, Webster, this has been a battle that I tell you that nobody in their right mind will believe.
Reverend, is it true that sometimes when you make these phone calls, you've got to stand out in the cold in a T-shirt?
Oh, absolutely. You have to, any time you have to be outside in the cold weather, in the zero cold, it's extremely, extremely cold. And it's all worth it. Webster, I get a chance to talk to you and talk to the people around the world. That's a privilege. That's not just I was looking forward to this day that I'll be able to communicate with you.
Great. Now, we're going towards a sentencing hearing and other decisions back in Berrien County, right, on February 24th. If you
absolutely
give us the rundown so people can represent your cause on the social media and so forth, that would be great.
Absolutely. I want people to put the word out that on February 24th, I will be in Berrien County Courthouse, and we will be talking about the issue of no evidence and the conviction. Because people have to understand that if you're going to send a person to prison and mistreat them, that you have to have evidence in order to do it. And that word has to get out. Also, that juror issue where they're trying to save her, because she committed perjury as a juror because she said that she had no connection with the county clerk. And we found out not only was she Facebook friend, but for the last 4 years, Sharon Tyler has been inside the parade where she's the chairperson. So we got some really, really great issues, and also we got that Hall case that if they would have they should have tried me it should have been a misdemeanor charge anyway,
right,
93 days rather than 5 years in prison. And don't
in the background, this lynch mob rally with the sheriff and other local officials, including elected officials, that we got Pinckney to a standing ovation of this group of people.
Oh, absolutely. The sheriff and Sharon Tyler, when Sheriff Bailey made the announcement that we have now convicted Reverend Pinckney, they gave him a standing ovation. And they was cheering. It was like a lynch mob, the guy said. He said he never saw anything like that before in his life. It's like they had ropes in the back of their pockets just waiting and slinging them around because they have now convicted an innocent man, and they was happy more than ever before. Never before, Webster, has this actually happened in the history of mankind the way that they did me there, because they know that they can get away with it because they're law enforcement. And law enforcement can get away with all kind of stuff, even though it's not correct. But we have to show them. That's why it's important to stand up and fight and claim enough is enough. We have had enough of this stuff. It's time that people all around the world take a stand to start writing letters to this county telling them that we're not going to take this crap from them anymore. Until we do that, we're going to continue doing the same thing over and over and over again. So this is what I need the people to help out. Also, which is even more important, I got to pay for this transcript, which is going to be over $6,000. And I need people, if they would, to send as much money as possible. They can go to bhbanko.org. That's bhbanko.org and contribute, because we really need the funds. Or they can mail a check to Banco, BANCO, 1940 Union Avenue, Benton Harbor, Michigan, 49022. Well, sir, it is crucial at this stage. If we don't get this thing right, they're going to continue doing the same thing they've been doing for years. So now is the time that we take a stand and say no more. Enough is enough. Because I tell you, this prison system is something. And here's the news that most people don't know. The Bush family sells products here inside the prison. The Bush family, George Bush, they get a cut even off every phone call that's made. They get a cut of it. Everything that they do, they get, it's all about money. Everything is about money, even the food system here. The more money that they can suck out of the people, that's what they're doing. They're sucking the life out of people. Unfortunately, the people don't understand. They think that they want to lock everybody up. As long as they got people locked up, the fear factor, that's what they're using on people. But I tell you, we are in a real struggle here. We're in a fight for our lives. But we have to make sure that people understand that they have to stop this madness. And the only way they're going to do it, Webster, is that people take a stand.
So, Reverend, you're now in the prison industrial complex, right? You're seeing the mass incarceration right up front. And you're saying the Bush family? Can you just explain that a little bit more?
Oh, absolutely. They're the ones that, you know, when they call this dude commissary. And the Bush family is actually running the commissary along with the Engler family.
Engler, the infamous former governor who destroyed general population welfare. That was the welfare system for people without children. He destroyed that in the 90s, and he's now the head of a powerful lobbying group here in Washington, D.C.
Hey, you hit the nail right on the head. And what they're doing, everything they do here is money. When they transfer people across this bridge, they get extra money to do that. And to keep people over here, there's nothing more important than for them. Everything has to do with money. All these little programs they got, they get federal money. And they try to suck the life out of you. Any time that you file, see, since I've been here, I've filed about 8 or 9 grievances against them.
You have 1 minute remaining.
And left, Webster, let me say this. I'll be on next week, but I want you to know that I want people to go to bhbanko.org. Go to bhbanko.org. We need to find. Or you can mail a check to Banco, BANCO, 1940 Union, Benton Harbor, Michigan, 49022. We are in need of financial. I'm in prison, but I will be getting out with the help of everybody who's listening to this program, Webster. Thank you so much.
And thank you, Reverend. Thank you for your unbroken spirit and your defiance and your courage and standing up to that corrupt Whirlpool Upton machine there.